Yes.
It's your mercy that kept me from the plans of Satan. Lord, you have brought me to this path. It's not by my mind, it's not by my power.
Yes.
So Lord, I thank you.